Hi guys, welcome back to my bathroom. I know you're happy to be here, because I am. I wanted to show you the laziest possible way that I refresh my hair. I'm going to a casting. If it's this messy, I don't feel as confident. So, and plus the casting today is for a hair show, so I want to make sure it's as defined as possible. So like, hey, I want you. So once it's pretty heavily saturated, I can start to add my products. And the first one I'm going to add is tea tree oil, just for my scalp. And it's a curling jelly, so it's just gonna eliminate the frizz, get it back to its nice coily shape. I first discovered this product when I was on a shoot and the hairstylist had curly hair and she uses this product and it was so good. I was thoroughly impressed. It was the first time I worked with a hairstylist that worked with curly hair. I'm actually gonna start using a brush that has full of air. I'm gonna use a brush because I can already see it's not as defined as I'd like it to be. So we're gonna brush it out. Now the goal is to not touch it. Hi guys, it's much later and I just got home. It was quite a long day, but my refreshing of the curls worked because I got some real definition here. And less volume, actually, I think. It probably is the same, because it was kind of frizzy when it was drying. But it took a little bit longer than expected to air dry. But it's all good. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more. Bye!